Photos from Wuhan, the epicenter of the coronavirus outbreak, as it reopens after 10-week coronavirus lockdown. Wuhan, the epicenter of the coronavirus pandemic, was placed on a major lockdown for more than 10 weeks to contain the outbreak. The lockdown was finally lifted on Wednesday. The city of 11 million people was shut off on January 23, with no one allowed to enter or leave. Most of the nearly 82,000 confirmed infections and 3,331 deaths in China have been in Wuhan. However, as the virus has been brought under control in Wuhan, China, the lockdown was lifted. Photos taken on Wednesday, April 8, show people leaving their homes, all wearing masks, some clad in the white full-body protective suits. A lot of people can also be seen traveling as they've finally been allowed to reunite with families and go back to their jobs.